Alright guys, Bandit here doing another Would You Rather, and this is going to be the third one. So yeah, the first question is, would you rather have no head hair or leg hair that wouldn't shave? Now, I already said in the last one that I would not like to be bald because I'd look ridiculous, so I don't shave my legs any- who the fuck shaves their legs anyway? So yeah, leg hair that wouldn't shave. Would you rather- I'm guessing this means B. Would you rather be Sian of Curry, not sure how to pronounce that name, or Sophie of Curry? Well, they're saying of, but yeah, whatever. I don't actually watch Coronation Street, and I have no clue who either of these characters are, so I'm just going to say Sophie, just because I don't even know how to say that other name, so I'm not going to embarrass myself trying to pronounce it again. Would you rather be healthy or wealthy? Well, that kind of depends on like what illness and stuff it'd be, but like in general I'd rather be healthy, because you can't exactly put a price on health. So yeah, would you rather have, what the fuck, would you rather have toothpaste squirted in your ears or earwax squirted in your mouth? I'm just gonna go with toothpaste, just because who would choose the earwax one? Like, no one would choose that. It's just a pointless question. Would you rather fight in World War One or fight in World War Two? I would just say World War One, just because like I've kind of learnt about that a lot, because I did history GCSE and A level, and a lot of it was covering the Second World War. So I don't know, I just choose that one because I know quite a lot about it. So yeah, would you rather eat a peanut butter jelly sandwich or a ham sandwich? Well, I would just choose ham because I like ham sandwiches, which is another shit question. Alright, would you rather kick a dog or make a baby cry? I don't think I'd be able to kick a dog. Like, making a baby cry is obviously a bit harsh, but I wouldn't be able to kick a dog in the face, so I'm just going to have to choose make a baby cry. Oh wait, it doesn't even say in the face, it just says kick a dog. But still, I choose make a baby cry. Would you rather jump off the Empire State Building or get hit by a train travelling at a speed of 200 miles an hour? Well, it depends if you get a parachute to jump off the Empire State with, which I'm assuming you don't. It depends. Like, if you jump off the Empire State Building, how big is that? I'm not actually sure, like quite sure how big it is, but obviously it's a massive building, so you'd be falling for like probably a good 20-30 seconds. Whereas if you get hit by a train, then yeah, if you get hit by a train that's going 200 miles an hour, you're dead straight away on impact. So like, it depends whether you want to have like 20 seconds before you die knowing you're gonna die, or just die straight away. I reckon I'd just rather get hit by a train, to be honest. I would hate to fall off a building. I think that's one of the worst ways you could die, just knowing that you're gonna die, like the anticipation of it. So yeah, I'd rather just get hit by a train, you know, no big deal. Would you rather have gravity defying arms or have a really heavy head? Like, I don't actually understand what it means by gravity defying arms. Does that just mean that I'm guessing it means like you can't have your arms down or something, because if you have a really heavy head, obviously that's going to weigh you down, and arms would do the opposite. But I'd just choose heavy head, because obviously Motions has a massive blockhead, and he lives alright, so I'd just choose really heavy head. Would you rather fart loudly in front of your best friend, or fall over in front of the entire class? Now, yeah, well, fighting in front of your friend is like nothing. So I just choose that. Even though I have actually fell over in front of the fucking entire class before, I just buckled over the seat, like the leg of my chair. But I would just definitely choose the fart one. Right, next question. Would you rather have $1 or one chicken? Well, it's a pretty easy question for me, because seeing as I live in England and we don't use dollars, we use English pounds. And also, a chicken is probably worth more than a dollar, and I love chicken. I would choose a chicken. Right. Would you rather have the ability to fly or pull anything you wanted out of your pocket? Well, obviously, if you can pull anything you want out of your pocket, that'd just be amazing. But you could just pull a pair of wings out of your pocket and put them on your fucking back. But no, in all seriousness, like, pull anything you wanted out of your pocket. You could just do anything, like, whenever you wanted. That'd be, like, the most amazing thing ever. Definitely pull anything you wanted out of your pocket. Would you rather be permanently cold or permanently hot? Hot. Just, I don't like being cold. It's horrible. Would you rather be a Nazi or a communist? Well, neither really, but if it came to it, communist, because I don't agree with fascism, but I'm not going to get into that. I would just choose a communist. Would you rather go to space or go to the bottom of the ocean? But who comes up with these questions? Because that's just like a no-brainer. Like, who would choose the ocean over going to space? Just no one. You wouldn't do that. Die fighting for your country or die happy? I'd rather die happy, because, well, I don't really care too much about my country, to be honest. It's not exactly the best country in the world anyway. Oh dear. Would you rather have sex with a three-week-old baby or a three-week-old corpse? So either basically baby rape or necrophilia. I'm not answering this question. That's just bullshit. You can't choose either of them. They're just both fucked up. Would you rather have a lobster claw for an arm or have an octopus tentacle for an arm? Well, it's like, if you have an octopus tentacle for an arm, like, they're kind of useless. I mean, I suppose you could, like, slap people around the face with it and stuff, but if you had, like, a lobster claw for an arm, if someone pissed you off, you could just, like, claw them. I suppose that's the only advantage of having either, but yeah, that'd be pretty good to have a lobster claw, just in case anyone pissed you off. Right, this is going to be the last question now. Would you rather fight a crocodile in deep water or fight a gorilla in the jungle? You have absolutely no chance of winning a fight against a gorilla. They could literally just rip your fucking arm from your body if they, like, just with little effort. Like, they're so strong. A gorilla would just completely fucking annihilate you. Obviously, I'm not saying I would take my odds against a crocodile, but, like, if it came to choosing between them, I'd just have to choose a crocodile. I don't know, I just think you'd have more of a chance if you somehow managed to, like, grab hold of its snout and keep it shut. But yeah, either way, like, if it comes to it, you're gonna get fucked up and probably killed. So yeah, that was all the questions I got for this episode. So yeah, this is Would You Rather number 3. Hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, as I said, I'll be trying to upload a video every like 3 or 4 days at the minute, just whenever I get the chance to, you know, just do a commentary and record a gameplay and stuff. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you drop a like and a comment, as that does actually, like, help my channel grow and stuff. And subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, again, my montage should well, not a montage, kind of a mini-tage edit thing should be done in the next couple of weeks. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed. Peace.